Yo, what is going on, guys? Your boy is Pilot2K7. We're jumping into another episode of LSPDFR today, and we are going to be using Coastal Callouts again by PNWParksFan, which is still in its beta phase right now, so it still is not released yet. But if you would like early access to it and check out the beta, I would leave the links in the description. Go ahead and check out the PNW Parks Benefactor Program. I said that wrong. Check out PNW Fans Park Benefactor Program. Link will be in the description, and that would give you early access to this call out. Also, I'm going to post the work in progress post as well, which is on lspdfr.com. That way you can pretty much follow all of the updates of Coastal Callouts. So as you can see, it is snowing here in Los Santos. I decided to do a snow day since it's snowing where I live at in New York, and I'm actually home today because it's so much, it's like a blizzard outside, so I'm not going to work in those conditions. But anyway, we are just flying a routine mission right now with the C-130. So we're just on patrol, practicing our pretty much testing like our radar and avionics and everything in the snow, and making sure that if we have to, we could locate somebody in these types of conditions. So again, we're not doing any rescues at the moment. We're just doing like a routine patrol and practicing our flying in these crazy conditions. So hope you guys will enjoy and stay tuned.
Available Coast Guard unit, we have an SOS call up the southern coast. All units respond.
Alright guys, so we just received a distress signal for a missing vessel. It's reported to be 10 meters long, 3 victims on board, 3 males. Looking for Tyrese, Jose, and Adam. Alright, so I'm not sure. This is definitely not a training mission now. We are being redirected into a real mission. So apparently a boat has went missing somewhere in this area. So we're going to see if we could find it. So right now the helicopters are going to be scrambling and getting ready. But it does take like up to like 30 minutes in real life for the helicopters to get going. So since that is a long time, we're just going to try to see if we can head into the right location, find out where the boat is, and that way by the time the helicopters are ready to launch, they know exactly where to go. So down below us is an aircraft carrier. We know that's not it, so we're going to keep looking. But I believe that they're somewhere near the aircraft carrier though. But because of this weather, it's going to be a little hard to find them here. But we do know they are somewhere in this general direction. Just ignore the aircraft carrier. So let's circle over here and see if we can locate them. And again, visibility is not good at all. Alright, so right now we are just using our equipment to scan the water and see if we could find them anywhere. Visibility is a little bit better now that we got a little lower. Still not seeing anything though. Alright, so we're gonna keep descending here and keep looking for them. So again, the helicopter team is getting ready. They're doing their briefing and all of that technical stuff that goes on behind the scenes. And since we were already out and about, we pretty much got dispatched to this rescue. So let's see if we could find them. Just Still not seeing anything though. Oh, wait, I got eyes. We got them right there. Alright, so it looks like it's gonna be a red boat there. They are in the same location. So we're gonna go ahead and let the helicopter team know that we have found them. That way the helicopter team knows exactly where to go. So they're pretty close to the coast here. Can't see how many people are on board. So we're gonna see if we could do one more pass to just to confirm that these are the people that we are looking for. So let's set up for one more pass here. Again, we're gonna get a little bit lower. Just to make this a little more interesting, I think we are gonna change to blizzard conditions, since it is a blizzard going on where I live at right now. Right now I have it set to snow. So I think we're gonna change to blizzard conditions after this last pass. Alright, so let's see if we could confirm that this is the boat here. Should be right over here. And again, we're going to mark it on the GPS so that the helicopter knows exactly where to find them at.
I have eyes on the target.
Alright, so we have eyes. We have confirmed where they are at. We're going to relay that information to the helicopter team. And the helicopter team should be ready in about 5 minutes or so to get ready to launch. So we're going to return to the air station, which is going to be right over here. Yeah, so hopefully those victims will survive. Weather is not good at all today. I have no idea why they're even out in the first place, but we're gonna go ahead and return to C-130. We're gonna switch to the helicopter and we're gonna try to rescue these people here. Let's take a look and see how it looks if we change to a... Oh wow, blizzard makes it so much harder. Can't see anything now with the blizzard conditions. Alright, so let's attempt to do this in blizzard conditions. This is absolutely crazy now. So I'm gonna attempt to find a runway. Should be over here somewhere. I do see the lights. Alright, so landing gear down. I do not have the runway in sight, but it seems to be like right here. Oh, this is crazy. Blizzard conditions here, guys. We are on final. Runway is literally right in front of us, but I don't even see it. I could barely see the lights. Oh, we're down. Alright, we actually did land on the runway. Good. Alright, so a little bit off-centered, but no problem at all. Let's head to the base now. Yeah, I think for this mission, we're going to use the... I think we're going to have to use the Jayhawk for this mission here. Alright, so I'm about to leave this C-130 about right here. So let's jump out. And I think I'm gonna request another Jayhawk to get over here. So let's go ahead and request a helicopter.
Attention all units. Units requesting air support in Los Santos International.
This weather is absolutely crazy, guys. Oh, 747. Alright, so we're going to request the helicopter. They should meet us here, and then we should be able to perform the rescue. Looks like they're coming from... Are they over there? think he's going to come to the dock. Or do we have to run over here to him? I'm not sure. Alright, I guess we just run to him. Alright, so we're going to get ready for this rescue. I should have changed over in the hangar, but let's just change real quick. So we're going to go into our menu here. We're going to change to our rescue swimmer outfit. We're going to use our trainer to put on our helmet. Alright, so we are ready. I actually got in before he got in. I think he was supposed to meet us over there. But he's going to fly us. I think I'm going to help him fly though. But he's going to fly and then we're going to... Actually, I think I made him be my co-pilot. Alright, I'll just fly for this one. So, we are going to fly here. I'm going to bring up the menu one more time. So we do have a search radius where we could call other planes and helicopters and boats. That's pretty cool there. But anyway, let's head to this location. We do know exactly where the boat is, so let's go ahead and hurry up over there. And hopefully we could successfully rescue all three people. They have been in the water for about 10 minutes now, or at least stranded. I didn't really see if they were on the water or not, but they have been stranded for about 10 minutes or so. So we are going to be responding out now, and let's see what happens here. So you could also let the pilot fly, but I'm just going to fly manually. Oops, dropped my phone. I'm just going to fly manually because I do enjoy flying. Now we are going to have to fly a little low here because visibility is not good at all. The higher we go, the worse the visibility is. I still have completely no visual on the boat yet. Let's turn on our camera here. Alright, still no visuals. Night vision, I mean thermal, still have nothing. Alright, let's continue here. Alright, this time we're gonna get ready and I'm gonna let the pilot fly it from here. So I'm gonna switch to the number 5 seat, I believe. Alright, so the pilot now has the helicopter, and we are going to control the cameras here. Is that it there? Let's go. I think this is the boat here. He's still flying forward. Let's go thermal again. Alright, so I see three things here. I hope... Yeah, they're in the water. Crap. Alright, yeah, this guy's in the water. Crap, I think all of them are in the water. I see three victims. I mean, two victims. I think this is the third one here. Alright, this is not good. It seems like all of them are in the water already. So I'm going to instruct our pilot to lower us in altitude a little bit. He's gonna bring us down. Do have to be really careful with this. So they have abandoned ship for whatever reason. I'm just gonna jump back into the pilot seat here. So I'm gonna take command of the helicopter again. And let me try to get these guys. Alright, I see one right here, so let's grab this guy first.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
Alright, so we have one victim here. We have two victims here, actually. Alright, so I'm gonna go about at this altitude here. I'm gonna switch off that. Switch back to the to the right rear. So the pilot now has command. We are really low here. Let me make sure I give him some instructions so we don't mess this up here. Let's see, what do I need him to do? I need him to follow the nearest ped. Okay. Wait, don't go up more. Shoot, I should have left it the way I had it. Well, actually, no, he's like right over the pad. Alright, so let's get ready to do this. I do want him to get a little lower, though, just to help us out here. Alright, guys, here we go. Time for the rescue. We have one person underneath us, and we're going to try to get ready to rescue him now. So we're going to go ahead and attach ourselves. Well, actually, we got to enable the hoist first, so let's do that. Hoist, enable the hoist. Alright, so the hoist has been enabled. Let's go ahead and get onto the hoist. I'm gonna go ahead and lower ourselves here now. So we are going down. This is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. Alright, I'm gonna switch to the hoist. Oh, he's right there. I have eyes on him. I think there's another person though over here. Let's switch to the hoist camera. Or not. Alright, so I have this guy here. I'm gonna get this guy hooked up. And we're gonna get him in here. Alright, sir, here with the Coast Guard. I'm here to rescue you, okay? We got this guy in, we're gonna get him into the hoist, or in, hooked up on the hoist, and we're gonna get him up and away. And let me see, where's that other person at now? Oh, right there. So let's get the other person. While I'm still raising the other person that I have, I'm gonna go ahead after this person now. Alright, so we have the second guy. We're gonna get you out of here, sir, don't worry. Take him back to where the helicopter was. We're gonna take the first guy off the hoist now. So one guy has been rescued. We're gonna lower the hoist. I do want to try out the basket as well. So let's request a basket. Maybe I have to lower it first. Alright, so let's lower it. Should be coming down here, hopefully. There it goes. Praying we don't have any sharks encounters today. Alright, so we have the basket. I mean, we have the hoist. Let's see if we get the basket now. Alright, so we have the basket this time. Whoops, wrong button. I really gotta change that, I keep forgetting. Alright, so he's being hoisted up and away. Now, we do need to find the third person. Now, the third person did drift away a little bit. I know I could mark them, but that's all good. We're not going to mark them. Oh, shoot. Oh, actually, I could mark them like this. I wonder if I could see the... Oh, cool, you can see the basket. Oh, no, you can't. That we could. Alright, so let's get this guy in. I see myself. So I have the second guy in. Let me see if I can find the third guy now. I'm taking a risk by leaving myself out there, but gotta do what we gotta do here. So that's me. Where's the third guy? Third guy's over there. I believe I could mark that location. If I remember how. Is it enter? Alright, so we wave point that by pressing enter. So let me get back to myself now. Should we swim? Let's swim. So I'm gonna swim to where the marker is at now. And I'm gonna have the helicopter pretty much follow me as well. So let's go to the their boat. Alright, so we're at their boat. Let's try to anchor their boat. Anchor, 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 anchor. Alright, so let's anchor this boat. We gotta get that last person out of here still. That's our last person. Crap, where did the thing go? Oh, they're right there. Alright, so let's grab the last person. What I'm gonna do, I'm actually gonna take... Oh my god, I really hope a shark doesn't get us. I'm actually take the last person, put him on the boat. That way we don't have to stay in these cold waters. Helicopter's right overhead. Let's get him up, let's get him up, let's get him up. Alright, we got him up. Oh, alright, so this guy has been in the water for the longest. So he's facing like hypothermia. Let's go ahead and lower that basket. And let's see if we get the helicopter a little closer to us as well. So tell him to follow me. So they're going to move in a little closer here. They're going to put the basket right overhead. Alright, you guys can lower the basket. Basket's coming down, basket's coming down. Alright, there goes the basket. That's pretty good accuracy. Oops. Alright, so we have to just get... Oh, it's coming, it's swinging. Let me try to see if I can get him in here. Yes! Perfect! 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 Good job, pilot. Alright, let's get this guy out of here now. That was perfect. That was perfectly executed there. That was perfect. Alright, so we're going to watch the altitude on the top right. Alright, it is all the way up to the top. So we're going to go ahead and get him inside. Last thing I have to do now, we are going to remove the basket. There's a hoist menu, We're gonna remove the rescue basket, and now we're gonna lower, Hope I didn't put somebody back on the line, that would be really bad. Alright, so we're lowering the hoist now. Alright, there goes the hoist. So we're gonna go ahead and connect the hoist. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and lift ourselves up. Oh, nope, not down. I'll show you guys the hoist camera. So this is the hoist camera I was telling you guys about, which is pretty awesome. So let's lift ourselves up. Can't believe we saved everybody. Alright. Big shout out to PNWParksFan. Not only making this, but then helping us out with it. Because he does watch the videos and correct me when I do wrong stuff. And help me fix things. So I do appreciate that. So let's head back to the pilot seat. We're gonna take command of this. So we're gonna go pilot seat. And let's get ready to drop everybody off now. So that went really well. That went really well. So we got a co-pilot. We have everybody in the back. Everybody's okay. All right, we're gonna get them to safety now. So let's see. We could take them off to a couple different places, the hospital or any of the helicopter drop-offs. We're just gonna take them to the helicopter drop-off. And from there, an ambulance would meet us and transport them to the hospital. But I'm really happy though. That rescue went really good, because these conditions were not good at all, but we were able to make the rescue. Where's my phone? Excuse me, I am flying with one hand right now. Trying to pull up something. Alright, I also do want to give a shout out to Noah Curlis, who did ask me or recommended that I use the C-130 again. I did use the C-130 in the first video I did of Coastal Callouts, but he asked me if I could find a way to use it again, and he suggested we use it for a search and rescue, so that is why I decided to use the C-130 in this episode as well. So shout out to you, Noah. Thank you for pretty much asking for the C-130. And helping us incorporate it into this episode. So let's get ready to land here. If you guys did enjoy this video, definitely remember to go ahead and hit that like button, so I know you guys are enjoying the Coastal Callouts. And I do have some more things coming up for today, so look out for those. And yeah guys, make sure you leave a comment as well. And I want to thank you guys for watching. Another big shout outs to PNWParksFan. And if you guys are interested in this, definitely check out the links I talked about in the beginning. And have a great day, guys. Enjoy the snow. If any of you guys are on a snow day, enjoy it. I know I definitely am. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.